car number 68, Ed Swift out of Sturgeon. Inside of row three from Jefferson City, car number 7M, Jimmy Mooney. New driver on the outside of row three from Liberty, Illinois, Billy G. Bacher. And inside of row number four, car number 1, Gary Graham out of Mexico. This will be a 5-lap heat race for the Palmer division. They'll look for green coming out of turn number 4. Dan Smith on the pole, Wayne Walker on his outside. is sitting back there in third, and gone number 90, then David Holder in 17. Great Seal, the fifth spot, and gone number 19. All right, the big L, Bill Haver, will bring it out of turn number four. Thank you. number 43, Matt Thornburg out of Huntsville on the pole on the outside. Car number 90, J.D. Mass out of Overlay. Inside row 2, car number 84, Curtis Giles of Greencastle on the outside. Car 38, Gerald Conaway out of Madison. Inside of the third row, car 69, D.L. Peterson from Madison on the outside. Car number 10, Steve Robinson. Going out of Jacksonville, inside of row 4 from Moulton, car number 26, Gary Blackburn. car. Cameron Flowers out of turn two. Flowers is trying to slow that smoking car. J.D. Mast didn't realize it in time. He climbed up on top of him. Mast able to come around and finish. The Flowers sitting motionless back there on the back chute. So the Zed Trek will be out to pick him up. comes out of clearance, given Isaiah Grotter, the seven, Terry Bowling. Thank you. inside eight, number two, getting ready to pull out. Here's how those shins are going to go. Sitting on the pole on the opening car, number 55, is Steve Payne. Thank you. yards. Steve Shane, third, in car number 31. That is Jeff Wagner in 23. Sonny Kimberling in the 2K car. This is Miller in 10. And Ron Goff in 62.
Thank you.
halfway through. Five down and five to go. Car number 16, John Lundy. He's got some right-side damage on that car. He wraps the wall pretty good. 26 Racing Fuel. Bombers competing for another $50 in addition to their regular purse money here this evening. Extra $25, excuse me, another $25 in addition to their regular purse money. Bill Haver trying to hold on for that as they come out of turn four. Losing it, coming out of four. I wanted to say hello to a few folks down there in front of him. turns on his 76 racing fuel cap. The Union 76 checker flag, Dick Johnson from Johnson's 76 racing fuel cap represents the trophy. Inside row 3, car number 69, D.L. Peterson. On the Five and seven and three. Inside row three, 586 and Try to get back.